And then I watched Boar.
Oh,
cool. Love Boar.
On Boar's Shudder.
So good.
Boar on Shudder. It's got Bill Moseley in it. Nathan Jones from WWE. But he's from Mad Max Fury Road. He's the guy that goes, I had a baby brother. The guy that played Mick from Wolf Creek is in it. Just family on a little road trip. And there's a giant boar just eaten.
I had no idea how big they could get.
But not just a, it's not just like a nice, normal looking boar.
No, it's
this
like
thing's a monster boar.
It's like the size of a small bus. Mm.
I was worried that we were going to see the boar, but it was going to be super lame and terrible. And I was wrong.
I went into it.
That movie rules.
Thinking it was going to be super lame, mm-hmm. but in a fun way. Like, yeah. like a Sharknado kind of thing, you know? And
yeah, yeah.
But it was like.
It's like more serious.
It actually is pretty good. You don't think it's going to be a quality movie, but it actually turns out to be pretty solid.
The acting in it is great, mm-hmm. and, like, the characters are really great. Towards, like, the last, like, half hour of the movie, you're like,